In gematria, each letter of the alphabet is assigned a numerical value. To find the reverse value of a word or phrase, you simply add up the numerical values of each letter in the word or phrase, and then reverse the digits of the sum. For example, the word love in Hebrew gematria has a numerical value of 13, lame equals 30, vav equals 6, and bet equals 2. The reverse of 13 is 31, so the reverse value of love is 31.